Hey everybody, Bob Marston coming to you from East Lake on the east side of Birmingham, Alabama for another episode of A Song for Sunday. Well, this week I picked a song earlier this week when we were having some pretty cloudy weather in Birmingham, and I was listening to one of my favorite albums, and this song came on and it talks about weather and winter weather in places where it's really harsh. And it's not really harsh in Alabama hardly ever, but the combination of the song and the cloudy skies and the cool temperatures got me thinking about doing this song this week. And then as I decided that it was going to be the song, I thought more about it and my connection to it and stuff. And I just remember driving around as a teenager, late high school and in college and even after college and stuff. Like I said, I'd been in my 20s by then. And hearing songs like this one and other songs by, some of my favorite artists, and having this realization or this kind of idea that my path didn't really lie along a more, normal, I guess, if you can call it normal, whatever that is, kind of path. I knew that I didn't really have any particular career in mind at the time, and I never really have thought that I would be a family person myself. So anyway, for some reason, listening to these songs used to make that less weird to think about and deal with. It gave me some comfort. So anyway, I know a while back I used to talk a lot about songs giving people comfort, and this song has given me comfort for many years, and so now I'm going to play it for you. This is Girl from the North Country by Bob Dylan. If you're traveling in the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there, 'cause she once was a true love of mine. See for me that her hair is hanging down, it curls and falls all down her breast. See for me that her hair is hanging down, that's the way I remember her best. If you go when the snowflakes fall, when the winters freeze and summer ends, please see for me if she's wearing a coat so warm to keep her from the howling winds. If you're traveling in the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, please say hello to the one who is there. She once was a true love of mine. All right, well, let me know what you think of that song, and if you got any other favorite Bob Dylan songs, whatever. Anyway, folks, look, I'm going to put this at the end, so only a handful of y'all that actually watched the end are going to get them. I've had a really tough week, and I'm making progress in what I'm doing, but I'm also feeling like there's some things that I'm doing that are not what I need to be doing, and that they make what I am trying to do harder. So there's a chance that, things are going to change some more. So anyway, just giving you that heads up and thanking you for being here. Those of you come and support me, I hope you'll be here, even if I have to take a break. Anyway, Take care of yourselves. Take care of the people around you.